Got some situations in the house with the kids today, so it's going to be a noisy one here. So I'm back. It's going to be a noisy one in the house. Yeah, I know. The kids came home from school and the nurse, he's sick, so. Child's home from school, he's sick, so noisy, that's why they came back in. So let's get involved here with this. Me keep the window over here so I could watch the screen, do some trading. Broadwind wine opened up a spread of 80 cents. Are you kidding me? Yeah, Gary, don't worry about it. I mean, you're talking in the Mojo Lounge about that. You could talk, Miguel, don't worry about it. I'll speak to him about it. Send me an email, Gary. I'll answer any questions you'd like, okay, my friend? Send me an email. Yeah, BWEN or A, let me put that in my thing. I do that too in the morning. Got plenty of time. January 23rd. You're gonna do a Heinz sequence on BBRY. So I just put out that signal in the room right there. Same way I put it out right here. There you go. All right, we got 2 minutes. I'll put VSTM in this other market maker window so you can see it right there. And a lot of traders don't trade the open of the market. The reason why I do. Good, I'm glad that you can hear me because I was like, it does, it shows it's working. Yeah, it's working. So the reason why I do, it's a call it Mojo Wave Theory. So what happens is, this is the open of the market. Let me get it out of purple. The red. So the open of the market's this biggest wave, and then you get another one under that. I love the opening wave because the market makers can't maneuver you, and they can't trick and fake you because of the big flood coming in. Whereas later in the day, they see where the shares are. They can do all that. Cuba just went through Heinz 10 bucks. It traded yesterday 840,000. Let's keep an eye on Cuba for Heinz as well. Right here at 990. Cuba 990, 995, 998. I'd even buy 10. Let me refresh the screen. If my screen freezes, just let me know. All right, we're going to open up in a minute. We're going to have to wait for BWEN to show some ask. I wouldn't even touch it with a 10-foot pole. All right, we're off. Bid and buy, VSTM. /7:30 filled. BWEN, bid 510, buy 520, entry small, tiny. This is a small trade. Do a half of the size you would normally do. So if you would normally buy 1,000 shares, buy only 500 and sequence into that because it's lower volume on this stock. This is more like of a trend trade kind of deal. Do array through mini Heinz 550. Bid 540, buy through 550. Mini Heinz. Right now it's go 535, 540, and 45. Bid 30 on VSTM up to 32. Buy the 35 on VSTM. Here we go. Start to leak some out here. Array, I'm going to add through 50. Sold VSTM, half. Because it ran from 20 to here. So we'll hold half, and then that's we'll box this one in. Array, I'm selling half. 552. Sold half of VSTM. Want to take some more, baby. Come on. Let me put this one up. I got this one too. I'm going to add Cuba. I have an entry at 985 to 90. Through Heinz 10. My Viggle's getting the wiggle, guys. Look! Sweet! Mojo swing. Taking profits right here. That's why we're not buying it. The swing's taking profits. I wouldn't conflict the two. VSTM average sell is 743. I still have some. Viggle's 280. Sweet. Love Viggle. We got Viggle, baby. Dude, just people was. Yo, Becca, you sent me an email yesterday about Viggle, and I told you buy more, right? Where are you? Where is she? She ain't even here today. Got 100 in the room right now. Look at all my pro traders. Taking Mojo University. Look. Pros. 95 pro traders. Look at Viggle. 85, guys. Sick. I'm going to add Cuba right here, entry, 972 to 77. I'm doing one more in Cuba. VSTM entry, 728 right here. The next one is plus or minus 5 into the next increment. Array, selling here. I'm holding a little bit and that's it. Viggles 92. Swing just sold. Cost was in the 80s. Sweet. So, you guys have no idea how sweet. I bought four times how much I had Viggle in the swing. Look how many times I had to buy Viggle. I didn't give up on it because nothing changed with the company. 289. Said I'm out. People made a lot of money in Viggle. Viggle's got the wiggle, baby. So this is the swing. 289 on January 6th. Sweet! I'm making money. 293. Made money! Sick. Love that. All right, I got a little of an array left. I'm going to sell the rest right here. $580 to $85 right here. I'll re-look at it in the 90s. Nice, Viggle. Viggle goes through three. I'm the happiest camper ever. That's it. They just took the last of the array. 585. That's it. I gotta send out something for the swing. Be right back. Do this real quick. Swingers selling Viggle. Gonna add VSTM more at 30. Stacking up. Array 611, guys. Always does that after I sell, but it's okay. We did sick in it. Live for everybody, too, on TV. That's why we're done for the day again at 9:39. I'm done for the day. Hit my goal. Viggle's $3. Sick. It's so unbelievable. Viggle went to $3. All right. $306. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I can't believe I'm scaling out of this thing like a champ. Sorry guys about the pay more attention to you on the free day, but we're making profits. We got some big things happening in the Mojo room and the swing, so VSTM don't add yet, add at 18. 309. I love Viggle. Size of 10, baby. It touches 11. It's going. 22. Array 630. $311, $314, sick. Everybody gave up on Viggle. I didn't. I'm so happy. Array 630, baby! Sick! That's it, I'm flat. I traded array one more time. Array 654. Sick. Whew, big stuff. What I buy Viggle at? A bunch of different times. I bought it low to 277. Made 6% on Viggle from a loss. So sick. Can't believe it. 16 days in it, too. Went to 315. $670 on array, guys. Monster. I never told you to sell that. You guys all still have it, right? It's what the other rooms do. If you go to a room and they tell you to average down, run for the hills. If they do this, dude, that's what that guy says. Yeah, now meanwhile, dude, come on. I gave you a rate. What? It didn't hit my 30-cent stop. You guys still have it. It's 685. Viggle, so nice. See ya. I don't even want to hold a quarter of it and box it. I just want to get rid of it. So the whole position's been closed. From here, I don't really care what it does. Done. Closed Viggle. Shit, I sold array after making 30 cents. Yeah, but at 10,000 shares, you made $3,000, dude. What are you talking about? Shit. Made $3,000. Dude, where are you going to go work in 15 minutes and make $3,000 and you're going to walk out of the business and say, shit? Joseph, guess what, buddy? You know what? Dude. You're a trader, bro. My room? Watch what my room is. You ready? Watch. Instant pull. You ready? In the Mojo room. You're a trader. You're a pro trader. You're a businessman. Or you're a pro businessman. What are you in the mojo room? Businessman, businessman, pro businessman, businessman. We don't have traders in the mojo room. There are none. My business people that are part of the mojo business that make $3,000 in 15 minutes, they are done for the day. Everything over where you sold array, you didn't pay for. That's not yours. So for you to think, oh, I all this extra, that's not the business mantra. You play array now to go through Heinz $7, and that's it. You make another little score, day's done, bro. That's how we do it. Everybody in my room just Heinz array through $7. All of them. Their cost was $6.93, and they just sold it over $7.03. Because it went, and they're selling the rest right now at 7.12, okay? That's the trade that just took place in the room. I didn't even have to say anything. Watch, okay? How many traders just traded array through Heinz? How many pros? Watch. $15 for Allen. Nori, yes. James, yes. DC, yes. Terry, yes. Pez, yes. And I didn't even have to call it because these guys are all trained to my system. Once we sell a stock, I don't look at it again until it gets up to mini Heinz or Heinz and we blast it through. That's all we do. Amazing job, everybody. VSTM. Let's take some profits. Let's finish the day and get out. Cuba, I'm profitable in on the ass. There's a big spread, but if it goes into the 80s, I'm profitable. We can make money on Cuba. And that's pretty much it. So let's get out on the ask on VSTM on the run right here. And we're looking sweet. I'm not holding your guys' hands in the private chat like that on these little stocks. There's no way, guys. I'm not doing that. Asking me those kind of questions in private chat, I should take my time out and hold your hand like that? I don't think so. Say to yourself, what would I do if I had 100 shares? And then see if you want to private message me. I got one. You ready? Oh, but I thought it was going the other way. It was Neo. It went up earlier. But this thing might reverse at 377. Did a huge spike. Neo. Been watching that sucker. Look at Array, 742. Man, I picked a good one, huh? Don't even say it, Alan. You did it, dude. You got it, dude. And look, you said, wow, bro. Thanks, Alan. Alan called the wow trade play. Thank you. taking 60 and above, selling here, 58, 57. Thank you, Alan. Thank you. I taught you that last night in Mojo University. What did I tell you? Every time a trader says that and I fell off my chair, you instantly buy. He said it at 742, 44, and 45. Okay, it's called the wow trade play. We just did it. All right, here goes Cuba. Don't even worry about BWE. We got so many small shares, it doesn't even matter. Hasn't even traded, only 77,000. I'm ready to add another 500 here. Bring me up to big 1,300 shares that I have. I've been buying 100, 100, this. Arena, 470. Break, buy here and buy a dip, and then you can be done for the day. I'd do that as a trend trade. Go 400-500 pieces on Arena. Through $5. Just like Array could make a move. We know it can trade volume. All right, VSTM, I just sold some. Sold at 30. My next is 35. Just sold 34 to 36 as I'm talking. My screen's pulling the position away. All right, Neo, I'm going to sell half right here. I bought a little bit of it. I'm going to sell half right there. That's you, Alan, that's selling at 397. Is that you at 397? Nice. Good job, bro. Just be patient. They come take you. Like I said, you stick it out. You buy here. You buy here. You stick it out here, you let them come get it, and then you whack it as they come get it. Same way if you bought right here and you put a stop in, they'd come to your stop right there, and then you cancel it, and you get cheap stock down here. Hoo-hoo, it's a good little trick. Got some Arena. Here goes Cuba. Okay, BWEN, I'll add 500 here. If I have to hold it for a swing, I'll do it. It's light volume, but it's a good company. I'm just going to add 500. Nice job today. Yeah, it's a good Friday, man. I see it. We're going to double BBRY. Double her up. With some. Two words, baby. Live by them. Eat good. Two words, guys. What are they? Two words, room. Give them to me. What do? Two words. Two. Positive expectancy. Thank you. Wrong. Wrong. Positive expectation. Correct. Correct. It's going through 11 right now. Selling right here, 1102, 1103. $1,000 made. You can hold a small pop of it just to see if it goes higher. Money's already been made. Ketchup all over the plate, baby. I know it. Look at ABCD, Alan. Look at the setup and all the strength and everybody coming in. Dude, the stock's going to $4. Can you believe it? Look at that setup. Dude, there's been ARCA since 210 for 200. He's never gotten filled. Nobody can get this stock, bro. Alan, you want to see the funniest thing, bro? Look, I'm on Ticker TV yesterday. What's up, stock junkie? And I'm doing like a question and answer session in the afternoon just to like help people out at the end of the day yesterday. And all these bashers and trolls came in and started bashing me. Oh, religious stuff. And I had to ban them in this. And then one of the guys comes in and he goes, Mike, you stole from Nathan McCod, Investors Underground. You stole his ABCD pattern. You're a thief. That's what he says. He goes like this. You're a thief. Dude, I said, are you absolutely f***ing dumb, stupid, or an idiot? And his thing was Nathan Spy. That was another guy in the room. Nathan Spy. That was his handle. I said, dude, ABCD is my swing pick, you foolish person. Look, we own it since May of last year. Every time I say ABCD, it's because it's my swing pick. It has nothing to do with any kind of pattern. Durr. Durr. Someone sent me what the swing, what his ABCD pattern was. And I, dude, you ain't going to believe it. This is like the claim to fame. You ain't going to believe it. It's ridiculous. It's like you go and take trading 101 and this is what they teach you. What a breakout is. Let me show you. Here we go. It's so funny. Look, this is what the guy came in and this is his tandem trader pattern, the thing he his claim to fame. Look. So right here, you buy this. This is his chart. Whoops. So check it out. Here's a chart pattern. So right here, you don't know B until it bounces right here. Okay? Meanwhile, right here on panic and desperation is our entry one. Right here on this where he doubts if it bounces or not is touching STO. That's our entry two. And from here, if it continues lower, we're getting number three and acting so forth. But most of the time it does go up according to this pattern. We're filling entry three right here. We've already come out of a fraction right here. We're coming out of number two on the breakout right here. We're coming out of number three where they're buying. So they're taking us out for a beautiful profit. They've got a quick action into a Cupid top that may come down and restart this pattern over. And this right here, A, is a Cupid top right there. So that's actually doing this will cause you to lose 9 out of 10 times. This is a classic losing pattern to follow a quick breakout and chase a stock up. Look what would have happened if you would have done that on array into every surge up through the node. You'd be toast. Nice, right? Oh, I didn't refresh the screen for you. You'll watch the live video. I have it on live. Okay, guys. Amarin's moving. 104, new high of the day. If it could make a spark to 110 for us, we got it in the swing. It's traded no volume, guys. None. And it's on the move. Radio Shack is up 16% right now to 35 cents. It's cruising. We got to sell some. I got to send out the swing. Hold on. We own it at 25 cents in the swing. And a little bit high. We own it a couple spots. But Radio Shack is something's definitely happened with it. Arena's going to move. Got some of that still. All the people with the free, you should decide if you should stay or you should go. Arena's moving through the high now, you can add. I'm not selling Radio Shack. I'm sending out an alert that something may be going on. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Arena, new high of the day. ABCD's 247, Alan. Sick. Yeah, like he did. He got caught for insider trading. Called someone a thief. That's funny. He's on Ticker TV. Yeah, I'm on Ticker TV. Just traded a ray from 7:17 to 37 and 43 seconds. Nice. Buy more Viggle now? No. No application shared at this time. Now there is. Neo right now is back through four. Had a little bit of that. Made 13 cents on Neo. Nice ask on Arena, just be patient. JDST in the swing, I'm gonna sell some here. Cost in the swing on JDST, have half. What do I got left? I have a quarter left at 690. It's 808. Let's do that as well. So let me update the swing portfolio. Did great on JDST from 690. Sold JDST at 770. It reversed that day at 750. Held a quarter because it held around 730, and now it's above 8. Viggle sold at 306 average, 5.88%. Held it for 16 days. You guys got a half a position of you guys left, up 15%. ABCD's up 25% and 46%. And JDST is being removed. So I'm selling the rest of JD. I'm gonna sell that in two pieces here as it rises up. So that's the rest of this position, and now this. I don't this closing this. I don't send this out to the swing because I've already. They already know that it's three quarters, so they do the last on their own. So I'll just try to hit the high. High's 816. Sell a little piece here at 812 and then see what the rest does. Get up on the ask now at 813 and start selling. 17.83%. I like it. So this position's going to be closed out here, officially done today. And we've been in this one for, that's the scaling part of it, for 3 days. Amarin, we're up 4%. And that's pretty much it. Oxus is even. Okay, JDST, gonna fill here a little bit more, right through the high. And then we'll be done with the JDST. So far, I got an 818 average sale price. I'm gonna sell a little bit more. That's it. It's worth it to keep on paying $5 for ticket charges because you make so much more as you scale out. Nice. See, Becca wasn't in the room today, but she's in the airport. She just sent me a Viggle look. She sold, look, 298, 3, 303, 308, 310, 312. She sold all into the Cupid top. How sweet is that, huh? See that? My people are in the airport and I'm helping them. All right, we'll wait for the rest of JDST to sell that. And that's pretty much wrapping up the day. So today we are done trading at 10:11 a.m. Mojo has made four times the goal again today. Could have made even more. Daily goal. It is. We've done this 4 days in a row now. January 23rd, it's 10 a.m. I'd say we've done again eight trades in the following stocks. Cuba, B W E N, Array, Vigil, J D S T, Neo, and B B R Y. In respect to hitting your daily goals, what have you done? Three times the goal, one person, five people hit it. Someone has not hit their goal and they're doing something wrong or they're new. Four times the goal. What's up, Ticker TV crew? Got a nice little bunch of viewers on there too. By joining your trading room, would the trading? No, you're in the room. What's up, Lego Joe? What's up, Canuck? Ooh, double doji. I like that. That's like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle move. So Twitch, yeah, they have a, they do, but you can't get in Twitch. Twitch is for gamers. It's not for stock traders. What is box and IPO? I'm not touching it, bro. I would never, ever trade to give back a piece of profits right now, even though it's going through 22. I don't care. You could trade it right now, 22. Bing, look at the ass, ching, bring. I'm not trading it. I don't even want to look at it. I'm taking it off my screen. I'm taking Neo off the screen. I'm done with it. This one, I'm off the screen. I'm done with it. BBRY, I actually still have some of it. You, JDST, I got it. You guys, I have it. Going through the high right now. USEG, I'm removing. I'm removing. I'm removing. Taking off VSTM, taking off Vigil. Taking off Array. Taking that off. I still have that. Waiting for it to move. Amron's 106. You can buy Vigil at 277. It'll probably bounce, maybe make one little move for you, but that's about it. Oh, Vigil was so nice. You're welcome, Canuck. You're welcome. So if you'd like to join my Mojo Day Trading Room, I have a 50% off special for the month. It's $49, and then it turns to $99. You go to the Mojo Day Trading website right here. Click the Get Started page. And right there, you can try them. Either the day or the swing or both. Once you get that, I send you an agreement which protects the Mojo property in the day trading room and all and everything about it. Once you sign the agreement, I send you a welcome email with your seat and all the logistics about the room. And then you come in and you start trading on Monday. What I'm going to do today is this. The importance of reading the level 2 is extreme in Mojo Day Trading. So I'm going to give you guys a special offer. Make it easy for you to join. Here's what it is. This is just for you guys on Ticker TV today. Getting involved in Mojo to be in the room, it's a 1 month subscription of 50% off for 30 days. It's only $2 a day it comes out to be. The subscription goes regular after a month at $99, and you become part of the team. Here's a sneak preview of level 2 trading. So I'm going to share this link. Sneak peek, 50% off. This level 2 video is $49 in the store. I'll give it to you today for free when you join for $49. So you're actually paying zero for the first month if you join and do the special. And here's the link for PayPal. It's unique just for today for you guys to use and sign up. You get the level 2 video as a bonus, 50% off. Love to have you on the team. Nice, you guys. And that's pretty much about it, folks. Let me go back to the room, see my peeps, and help them with what they've done today. 5 people haven't hit their goal. My bet is they're new to the room. Let's take a look. Trader Sethi, Trader Rose, they're not new. They didn't hit your goal, all right? People that haven't hit their goal, my email, info@mojodaytrading.com. If you don't email me, Mojo Day, so we could talk to figure out how you're not making your goal when 13 did, 7 doubled it, 1 tripled it, and 2 people. How did 2 people hit 4 times their goal if you didn't hit your goal? That does not make sense. Trader Rose. Trader Richard. Trader Sethi. Trader Hammond. Everybody else paper traded. I mean, if you didn't hit your goals, that's pretty impossible. Show me the money. How much did we make in an hour today trading the market in the Mojo business, people? You joined through PayPal. I don't even want to look at it. But I will once. What's that symbol? Box? 2280. Nice. Where'd we just see it at? 22? What's a reasonable daily goal on a 30K account with 4-to-1 leverage? That's a good question. I got this as a private message from a new trader. I'll answer that in the room. I like that message. Nori, Jeff, James, DC, Clifton, Bohan, Alan, all you guys. You guys got that kind of account. It's a little bit bigger. How much you making on a 30K account with 4-to-1 leverage? 5% a day? 3% a day? 500 to 1,000 bucks? Sounds right to me. It's about right. Who made money today? Show me the money. How'd you do today? Going into the weekend. Done at 10:30. Nice job, Nori. $1,405. Great job. So you're staying. Nice job, Matter 55. Getting your feet wet there, huh? With your new trading account, Matter. Taking it light, but making money. That's all that matters. Good job, Len. 270. Trader Yauta back in the room, 445. Welcome back, Trader Christmas. Good day. New trader of the room made 482. Put a dollar sign in front of that 482 next time, partner. Morgan, 1,552. Great job. Trader Wireless, 300, but BBOI. Okay, good job, dude. Arena, you should have sold into the high of the day. Why didn't you do that? A little bit. Hammond, 75. Bohan, 222. Pratt, Newt, 200 on paper. DC, 945. Stock's going through 24 now. Look at the ask. Bang. Holy molies. And I said, wow. Hoo-wee, boy. Nice. I just took it for some. Nice. Alan, good day. Nice week. 4,573. Ince, 234. C-Jet, 890. Oh, nice. No more paper trading. Real money for the first time. 890. Nice. If Andres thinks it's going through 25, it's a short. Short it. Short the hell out of it. Andres, you're so off target, bro. It's crazy, dude. Any trader puts that out in the room, go opposite. He thinks it's bad, buy it. Is ABCD worth a buy? Yeah, that stock's going a lot higher, man. Kudos, 750. Nice job. All right, here goes BBRY. Right back through 11 bucks. All right, great job, great job, great job. Nice day again. Going to have a great weekend. It's been a great week. Nice job, Trader Sal, 1300. Should I stay or should I go? You guys can make this your home for sure. FXCM is down. I don't want to look at it. Do I ever trade half hour market before? Do I ever trade half hour before the market closes? No. Done for the day. We're leaving. That's it. Nice job today, everybody. So as again, we have done it. There's 20 trading days a month. 18 out of the 20, we're usually done by 11. Today we're done at 10:15 again. We conduct trading as a business. We're not traders in here. We make money and we're done. People that stay and trade for the rest of the day give it back and are losers. They overtrade and rack up commissions. That's not what you do. This business, the lights go off. Done. All right, here's what I got. 1,300 shares of Cuba. Okay? You see it? Right here? I'm buying 1,700 shares, and I'm going to get 3,000, and I'm going to average right around 70, and I'm going to sell it right there. Okay? I'm doing a little tiny bumpy on Cuba instead of selling it for a loss. If the stock should crack from here and go down to 910, 920, I'll readjust from there. I only have 3,000 shares. No big deal. And once it starts to move, it'll go because the street's on it. FXCM's positive now. One last question. When joining to become a trader, would you recommend having access level 2 quotes? That'd be a good idea. I don't know how you can not trade without level 2. Stiff neck. Array was such a nice trade this morning. Stock went to 760. All right, guys, BBRY is going to make the move through 11 now. So I'm going to make money on that. And then I'm going to close it down. It may take a little while, but that's what I'm doing. Let's see. All right, traders. That's pretty much it. We've made our money. Great day. Everybody should have a great weekend. The stocks we have left, you can manage accordingly. I'm not calling out any new picks. So right now we've got 73 left. I'd say this, sign off. Have a great weekend. Peace. Alan, amazing week. One of your best weeks. And that's it, everybody. So thank you. Peace, everybody. Got 60 left. Sign off. Hello, Sal. Sign off. 57. Sign off. See you, stock junkie. Thanks, everybody on Ticker TV. Have a great weekend. I will see you. New picks coming out for the Swing Trade newsletter on Sunday for next week. So if you want to get in on the new picks for next week, you'll sign up for that Swing newsletter. It's like being home in Sweet Home Alabama. Sign off, 39 left. Sign off. Made $18.99 on the Swing. Sweet. You're brand new, too. Trader Ints, brand new to the Swing, made $18.99. Nice job, dude. Peace, everybody.